No. Well, I'm not doing coffee.
No coffee today. It's midday. That's right? Breakfast food.
No coffee.
You finding them, honey?
Team, are you ready?
Yeah!
Team in, ho! Flex force, ho! What a thrill, ho! Nice cross, ho!
That side, not in the middle where the horses come out. You're going to stay over there. So when I tell you, you're going to come forward. Okay, but you're going to go over here first. Then you're going to go forward. Right down this line, down the hill. Keep a nice straight line. Keep it tight over there. Straight line, keep it tight over there. Good job. Everybody's listening. I like it.
Use the center with a small propeller. Here they come.
How'd you do?
They call this the night's dance.
Well, they did in the beginning, but
alternate in the gate.
After the practice and everything, I know the reason I didn't do the race is because there was too many
And on the oblique, when pairs boot to boot, they build their fours right in the center of the arena like this.
Okay. And so when you're practicing, they just let the 60.
You're gonna immediately split those fours. And this is called the Knight's Cross. Watch it form.
I don't know.
See that cross forming the arena floor? Now from the diagonal corners, they come across. Watch him turn it. White Knight's propeller. Going to peel off out of that propeller now. And transition to their next maneuver. Thank you. how the star forms just like this. Isn't that slick? Little four-point star there, beautifully done, White Knights. From the star to a circle like this. Peel out of that circle to either side. And they call this maneuver the raindrop. Threading the needle in pairs from White Knights. So one of the things you all have probably noticed is they've sized the arena down to fit the size of their team and their drill. So they can pace their maneuvers more to like they're used to practicing. Threading the needle in pairs from White Knights. Nicely done, ladies. Fours are coming back up the center. Just one maneuver to the next. Lots of good transition work here. Peel off out of those fours.
How you feeling?
And you bring their pairs back up and down the center. And a salute from your 2013 White Knights, ladies and gentlemen. And they form a knight's heart on the arena floor. Just to say goodbye to the crowd. One last time, ladies and gentlemen, your White Knights.
Didn't she?
He said she was the best cat.